We're discussing the state of affordable housing in Nevada.
Our employers need to step up and begin to think about housing as a part of their responsibility in the community.
You can't look at just one person to solve this community-wide problem.
It's nowhere near enough what we're doing, but it's a good start in the right direction. And what the state needs to really do is commit for the long run. This is something that we need to invest in year after year after year.